I'm still trying to determine if we're going to. Oh! What's up? Yeah, Hovex has been here before. Ooh. Hello and welcome. Please know Grief Arena. Crack and Beta. Where here? Built by Just Ryan. Ooh. Ooh. Magical. I legit been to Grief Stashes, like World Border. Are you talking about the one that's owned by Metrez? Like the world famous Metrez World Border base with all the map arts and shit? Yeah, somehow we found a base. What the? I'm Waves was here? So many people have been here. Dude didn't. He never finished his beacon. Oh, he has like a balcony up here. Wait, how'd you get up there? Do I have to take the waterfall? I guess so. This is sick as hell. Like Bix? No way you found Bix after it was like... griefed by who was it? Was it Seven Red? Or no, Seven Red leaked it and then they self griefed it. Right? I think that's how that went. What happened to Sky Pack? Where am I that I've already been? What the shit is this? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Really? Paul, make a stash speedrun under 100k. Hey, that's not a bad idea. Should we do that? All right, let's do that. Let's do a stash speedrun. I need to open up Paul. I'm gonna end up in some stank chords. I love how this is the 50k. This is the 50k ring road. It's not even paved. Oh yeah, right on this highway is where we're gonna pop up. Pop out, yeah. Yeah, pop out, yeah. Alright, we are just we're starting the timer now. Start the timer. I'm looking in Savannah's. End the timer, end the timer, end the timer, end it, 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 and boom. Time. Yes. Yes. So we know for a fact that Ranch hasn't been here, which is a great sign. Whatever. Ooh, you know what I'm about to do? Check this shit out. I'm about to just blow you guys fucking away with this one. Check this out. I've never revealed this strat on stream before. Search, add, cobblestone. Okay, so this is what the deal is, people. We are going to use this tech to determine when people have scaffolded up out of dungeons like this. This, I'm not... you know what, we're still gonna explore it. Come on, come on. Come on. Shit. Come on. Fuck. Die. Oh, 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 you, and go, 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 go. That was rare. That was rare if I ever seen anything rare in my life. Ooh, hello? Hold the phone. Dad, but watch my back. Eccentric Crafter was here. Thanksgiving Day. What the hell is this? There's like little pixels in here. You see that? What the? What the? Kits? We did it! Time! 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 That's crazy. That's crazy. Yes! 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 Under 100k, we did it! We did it! It's so dumb. It's so dumb. Oh, it's so dumb. It's so dumb, dude. It's literally just big money dropping off fucking kids to some dude that he sold to. Probably sold it to these guys. No, he probably didn't. He probably found this spawn base and decided to hide his kits in there because he's incredible like that. But can I carry that stuff off? I'm gonna have to just blow it sky high because items like this are gonna ruin the 2B2T economy. Ugh. That is so funny. That is so dumb. It wasn't even like a dungeon and it was even hidden. It was like literally just some dude's fucking spawn base. Who was buying gravel? I guess I was. Andesite? All right. I moved key just for fun. Tranquil. This was up my ass jumping. Cool.